What the hell? Fishing license? Yes, please. Gracias.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
I need a name, the starting day, and how long, day, week, month, or year. $20 and 82 pesos. This is your license. And you can take the ice in the corner.
Gracias, amigo.
Now, we're going to look at the fishing.
So I met a local guy here that is going to take us out today. And I don't know what we're going for. I just know we're going on a small boat. We're staying inshore. So I'm excited. I'm gonna leave here. We're gonna head down to the marina, show you what the marina's like. And I'm in Cabo San Lucas. So show you what the marina's like in Cabo. Yeah, should be a fun day. No wind right now. It's gonna be like 75, 80 degrees today. Yeah, I'm excited.
Sorry, huh?
No.
Not necessary?
No. You got a normal one. You got four, you got two.
No. Probably not.
Well, they have about 17.
Another 10 days. Yeah.
Oh, you made it back?
This is my first day fishing.
For how long?
I don't know. 1 week maybe? Because they got some rules.
So, here we go, look at this. It is beautiful. Muy bonita.
Stay there because they don't pay nothing.
Thank you.
powerful fish.
Take that off your bucket list.
No shit.
Look at that thing. That's the gorgeous fish from what?
Wow.
Wow. Thank you.
Love to swim here and see what's along these rocks. Wow, it seems like there'd be all kinds of fish hanging out right here. Nice, Sierra. Wow, what a beautiful
beach.
Oh my goodness, look at that. Wow. Is that a pretty fish or what?
Yeah, they get about twice as big as that. Biggest Sierra is what? 20 pounds, maybe 15.
Look at the teeth on that thing.
15?
I got record 16.
Wow.
39. Okay.
This is a bigger one. I let a lot of line out that time. Like kokanee, they just surf in. Top camera, I think I got it.
fly up. Yeah, hopefully I can show you the whole experience of this. That's my goal, not just the fish, but the whole experience. It's probably 75 degrees right now, 80. God, everybody's so friendly down here. It's cool stuff everywhere. I lucked out and I met somebody that lives down here half the year. And so he had connections to a captain for one of these little boats, the Pongas. And it worked out perfect. Where did I go? Can I skip my turn? Yeah, I go out here. I see where I'm going. I see where I'm going. So we're out to the parking lot. So that's it. Pedregal. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I gave you kind of an experience of what it's like. Start to finish.